Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Mario Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. This time I'm showing off Heroes Showdown, of course solo, because I'm playing alone. Unless I had my brother to join me, but nah. Okay, and this will be my first time playing this, by the way. Defeat the opposing team's captain to win. Yeah, Team Mario, Team Sonic. Alright, I should get it. Gee, I wonder whose side am I on, if you couldn't tell by the amount of videos I have, or the title of the video, actually. Of course, I'm gonna be on Team Mario. Alright, who we got? Okay, we got Daisy. I didn't realize I had to press A to stop. I really do not know how this works, but okay. Win events to get bonus cards that you can use against your opponent. You can choose any card with the same color as your team. Okay. Who should I show off? Let's show off Luigi. Yes, I'm ready. He is on the loading screen after all for this event. Alright, me versus Shadow. Let's do this. Alright, go for that rainbow. Aw, oh, dang it, perfect, okay. Alright, you're doing good, Luigi. In real life, I probably would fall off of the horse, because that is just ridiculous. Oh, I missed a thing. Okay, I got more points. So, first round goes to me. And that takes out Shadow. Suspend one member of Team Sonic. Okay. Okay, I only can pick the green. Since I'm Luigi, well, I was Luigi, let's take out Tails.
Round two.
Alright, you pick Zavik, and I will pick Bowser. Special match. This should be fun.
Round one.
Come on, punch him. Oh, gosh. Nope. You're not special punching me. Look at you getting tired. And I blocked it again. Block it, Bowser. No! I was holding the L button. Okay, so much for that. I don't want to use my special move yet because I think he's getting close to knocking out, getting knocked out. Look at him, he's sweating. He's got to get knocked out. Seriously? Come on, Bowser. You know what, Bowser? Just use your move. I was about to say, it's over that fast? Okay, I was waiting for you to use that. Bowser, I see you're tired, so is he.
Round three.
Yeah, I would do that. Come on, stay down. Yeah, that's what I thought.
K.O.
Aw, dang it. Why do you gotta show that for? Alright, Bowser, get your revenge. Boom! All blue members of Team Sonic sit out for one round. Okay.
Round three.
Apparently they're dizzy.
Seven.
Oh, this should be interesting. All right, Daisy, you're in now. Bowser Jr. Yeah, let's go with this. Okay, so they have Dr. Eggman, Vector, Blaze, and Metal Sonic. All right. Also, I cannot. Well, why would I change it if I'm on Team Mario? Either way, it wouldn't let me. And there's no way, so I won't even try. If there is a way to actually get the ball from 2 against 1, then I'll be very impressed if someone actually does that. No! Come on, Daisy. Oh my gosh. No! Get the ball. No! Okay, yeah, we got the ball. Go, Peach!
Yes!
Diving drop!
I did it!
Yes, you did, Peach!
Go kick it! Conversion!
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Alright, we're doing pretty good here. Peach did it again!
Kickoff.
No way. I probably should have put the I probably should have put the difficulty on very hard instead of just hard, but I think if I put it onto the maximum, I think that's a Peach is the one who's getting really the points. And this is the third time I've done that. Alright. How come it's not moving very fast? I mean, I don't want it to move very fast, but it should because I'm in the lead. Hey look, 21 points. Does anybody still remember that vine? And there is no chance, blah blah blah. Alright, time's up. It's not over yet. Second round. The other characters needs to get a score. Well, the other team members, because Peach is the one who's really getting the scores. And look, Peach got the ball again. Okay, I wasn't even paying attention. Where's Bowser Jr. at? Oh, he right there. Well, boom boom. Okay, you hold the ball. Go, 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 go. Go, Daisy. Oh, come on. Yoshi! Wait, I was controlling Yoshi. What happened? No chance. Eggman. Oh, crap. No chance for you, Metal Sonic. I just got the ball. Come on. Ouch. I like how as soon as I get the ball, they immediately grab me, which is insane. Get him, Daisy! Okay, no. Oh, I was about to say. We won anyway. We won! Fires up Team Mario members, improving their performance. I have to pick one, right? Let's fire you up, Daisy, and who should the last one get it? Man, Luigi. The CPU. What does he get? What? I didn't even get a chance to read it. Whoa, it looked. What the heck did it just do? I have no idea what it did because it went so fast. Oh well. Alright, Ray and Luigi.
Riders, random start.
Which button was it again?
Riders ready.
No, wrong button. That button. Didn't do it quite right. Alright, Waluigi. I swear if I keep getting confused with your names. You're gonna need a lot of energy. Oh gosh, she's catching up. No, Amy! I'm surprised Waluigi is not a perfect swimmer for world records because of his legs. You think someone with long legs, they'll be better at sports or something. And I almost out of that, but I still want it. And your face, Waluigi, what is that? For real. Let's suspend Silver.
Round five.
Ah, good choice. I will pick Donkey Kong. He's also on the loading screen. Special match. I do see that Knuckles is fired up.
Start.
Oh my gosh! At least it moves slow. Barely even got the 80, but I didn't. Foul. Oh gosh, he's catching up. I better make this last one count because he actually could pass me.
Start.
Come on, Donkey Kong. Oh, come on. Let me get higher than that. So I managed to still win. I was worried for a second there. I can't use that. Yep, I knew it. I can't use that. I can't do it on the leaders.
Triple jump.
Alright, let's settle this with Mario versus Sonic. Oh no, oh that's just great, I messed up already.
Start.
Pretend like that didn't happen.
Start.
Triple jump is ridiculous. Oh, now he's using his thing. Oh, all perfect. Great. Oh, yeah, indeed, Mario.
Game set. Team Mario wins.
Yay. Sorry, Team Sonic, but Team Mario has won. And look at all those lovely Mario characters.
Congratulations, Team Mario!
Don't they look great, guys? I need to take a screenshot of that. How come nobody's at literally at the top right there? Oh well. So I get 32 coins for that, really? That was fun, I guess. I probably should make the difficulty a bit more higher, but I don't know if it would really make a difference for me if it was super challenging. Oh, I get that, okay. Well, I guess that's it then. I'll see you guys next time when I do this. See you guys then.